A new study looks at which states are best for teachers, and according to WalletHub, Nevada isn't worst or the best, really. The state comes in right at number 32 here. Now, Nevada ranks, though, number 2 among the states that will have the fewest teachers per student in the year 2026. The state currently comes in at number 48 with the highest student-to-teacher ratio.